It's me again. Still trying to figure out why my parents have been acting so weird. This morning, I found this pill bottle in my mom's purse. It has her name and her phone number on it, but nothing else. I know prescription drugs are supposed to have at least the name of the drug on them, right? It's so weird. Well, if you know anything, please post a reply.